illustrated by Michael Smolik.
You're a good book reader, Ava.
What is on the next page? What did that say? On the first page, what did that say? That said there will be a monster at the end of this book. It did? Oh, I am so scared of monsters.
What you guys gonna do about that? Are you gonna knock it down?
React. You need to tell her.
These nails are holding the pages together.
Okay. Now break down the page. Remember how to do it? Hit the nails. Remember how to hit the nails?
Touch one of those nails.
There you go. Good job.
Not again.
Oh, good job, Ava.
All right. Do you know that every time you turn another page, you not only get us closer to the monster at the end of this book, but you make a terrible mess. This will stop you from turning pages. A heavy, thick, solid, strong brick wall. I would just like to see you try to turn this page.
Are you worried he's gonna break the wall again, Ava?
I don't think so.
Okay.
You are very smart, aren't you? But this will stop you.
Yes!
Do you know that you are very strong? Yeah. Page is the end of this book. is a monster at the end of this book. Oh, I am so scared. Please, do not turn me pink. Please, please, please. Monster. Well, look at that. This is the end of the book, and the only one here is me. I, lovable furry old Grover, am the monster at the end of this book. And you were so scared. The end. I told you and told you there was nothing to be afraid of. Oh, I am so embarrassed. Monster! Oh, me. I'm over and a monster. Did you know that?
Yeah.